Hello, Anita Govinda here, holistic healer and spiritual guide. Hey, have you had the experience where you needed to write an article or come up with a creative idea and you were uninspired and having a hard time getting down to it? What do you say to yourself in those moments? Does it go something like this? I am really struggling to come up with ideas. I don't know where to begin. If you answered yes, then you are not alone. Most of us tend to do the same thing and wonder why we aren't finding that next great idea. Notice when you say these negative statements to yourself, how closed off and shut down you feel. Your brain seems to respond in the very same way, so that even if you did have an inspiring thought pass through your mind, chances are you may not acknowledge it. That's because saying that you're struggling keeps you in that mindset. So you are not open to any ideas, good, bad, or indifferent. If instead you said to yourself, I am waiting for inspiration to strike, or I am open to looking for new ideas, it produces a very different energy altogether. You no longer have a defeatist attitude and your brain responds accordingly. You are open, aware, and receptive to any stimuli you receive and recognize that the inspiration could come from anywhere. It's almost like being on the prowl for that good idea instead of saying, I'm having a hard time and feel like you have no options. Try it the next time you feel uninspired and see where it leads you. Thanks for checking out another Soul Spark Crew video, and be sure to find us and like us on Facebook and share us with your friends. If you would like to set up a personal coaching appointment with me, I can be reached on 248-537-2517 or anitaheals@gmail.com.